Many have asked about how remote view can be set up on this camera. And so in this video, I will show you how you can connect internet into this type of camera to enable you to remotely view this camera from anywhere you are, regardless of your distance away from the camera. Let me quickly fit the camera into the lamp holder. This is a Wi-Fi router with internet service, which will be linking to the camera to enable the remote viewing of the camera. I have just turned on power to the camera and the router. You can see that the router has power and the internet service is active. So now get onto the phone. The first thing to do is to download the V380 Pro app from Play Store or App Store. I have already installed the app on my phone, and so I'll just open the app from here. This is the home page of the app, so we'll start the process by trying to add the camera to the app. So I'll go ahead and tap on Add Devices here. We have the option of adding the camera by scanning this QR code on the camera. But in case this option fails, or perhaps you don't have the QR code on your camera, you can just go ahead and tap on Wi-Fi camera just right here. We'll choose AP hotspot connection. Let me read this information that is written here. AP quick configuration requires Wi-Fi connection. Click confirm to open automatically. So tap on confirm. The next thing to do is to turn on the phone's Wi-Fi so that it will search for all available hotspots. So I have turned on my phone's Wi-Fi. You can see also listed here the camera's access point. I know that this is the camera's access point because the manual has described that the camera's access point will appear as MV with the figures. And so this is how come I know that this is the camera's access point. So we'll choose the camera's access point. And then we'll go back to the app. So we'll close all these pages until we get back into the app. This is the point where we will select the source of our Wi-Fi internet that we wish to use for this camera's setup. And in this list of access points, this one is the name of my Wi-Fi router. So I'll select this one. You will be required to enter the password of your Wi-Fi router in order for the camera to connect into the router. So after entering the password, you will have to confirm. At this point, the camera is being linked to the Wi-Fi router so that the internet will be available on the camera for your remote viewing anywhere. The process is done now, and so the camera has now been fully set up with internet present on it. To view the camera, you will just tap here and you will see the live videos. This video can be viewed from wherever you are in the world, since we have internet service provided to the camera. It's been a pleasure coming your way again with this video. Please subscribe to the channel so that you'll be the first to be notified when we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.